A father of a student killed in the Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School massacre will attend Tuesday's State of the Union address. Manuel Oliver was Joaquin, or Guac's, dad. He will be the guest of Democratic Congressman Ted Dutch, whose district includes Parkland. Another Parkland survivor, Cameron Caskey, will also attend. He helped found March for Our Lives. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.